Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the new Giulietta and MiTo Quadrifoglio Verde.